Hey, it's James here from Library Clean. Just going to show you the free way of getting rid of your duplicates. Now, what I recommend is that you empty your trash so that in case you delete something that you weren't intending to, you can actually retrieve it straight away. So I went ahead and I copied these Red Hot Chili Peppers and I duplicated them. So if you're on your Mac, which I am, you can use your Command key and just highlight every second one, which is really slow, but you'll get there eventually. Remember, you probably do this only if you had, let's say, 50 at the most. And then just delete. Yes, I would like to remove them from my library. And yes, I want to move them to the trash because they are actually duplicates. So that should have meant that I can now check in my trash. There they are. Ta-da! All removed. And so my library should now be pretty clean. All right, thanks for checking me out. And if you want an automated version, because you have several thousand, check us out at www.librarycleanlibrary.com. All right, thanks. Bye.